runs. Let's see how to start Anaconda Navigator in Ubuntu or other Linux in a terminal. I'll show you the proper way how to do it. So go to the home or the root directory, and you see the Anaconda is installed over here, Anaconda 3. Click it and search for bin, type it, and next what you have to do is, in a blank space, just right click it and open the terminal, and it opens. Now what you have to do is, I'll give you the list of commands for these things, how to actually easily start Anaconda Navigator after the installation of Anaconda in your after the installation of Anaconda in your system or PC in Ubuntu Linux. I have been frustrated using Windows, so I have started using Linux, and it is perfectly alright and it is more than good. I have no words to say. So copy this command and just paste it over here. Paste it. Yes, I'll show you by zooming it. Export path, and this is the root directory. Sorry for I have exposed myself. My name is Sakthisharan, and let's paste it and hit enter. Nothing happens, then it means no error. Then what you have to do is go for the other command, just copy it and go to the terminal. I'll make it clear for you by just doing it. Okay, I have not copied it correctly. Let me make sure I have copied it correctly again. This command is actually for whether the Anaconda is installed in your system or not. So I may make a video on that, how to install Anaconda in Ubuntu, but there are lots of tutorials out there in YouTube. You can check it that. So if you type Conda version and if you hit enter, it shows here Conda 4.4.10, and that is the Anaconda version that has been installed in the system. Okay, then what you have to do is go to the Anaconda Navigator, copy it and just paste it over here. See, first command is this. It is very case sensitive. You must not change the letters from small to big letters, so you should be very careful. Then you should have to go for Conda version, and it shows up here. And after hitting this enter button, actually Anaconda starts. It takes some time, so actually this picture comes into your desktop screen, so that Anaconda will start. To check whether the Anaconda is installed correctly, go to the Jupyter notebook, or okay, actually I have installed both Python 2 and Python 3 and also R, so I am going to go to the Python 3, and you have to check whether it is installed correctly. So just hit a number. I am not using this, and just hit it, and you can even check more by dividing a number and just hit run. It works. So this is how you start Anaconda Navigator in Ubuntu. I hope this video helps you. Please like, share and subscribe, and I'm going to do a lot of video in core machine learning and neural networks. Please follow me and give your comments, and I'm going to study with you also. Thank you, friends. Okay, bye.